Hi friends, today we are learn about parabola. This is the some schematic map of parabola, and we discuss about this description. A parabola is a two-dimensional mirror symmetrical curve which is approximately U-shaped when oriented as shown in the diagram below, but which can be in any orientation in its plane. It fits any of several superficially different mathematical descriptions which can all be proved to define curves of exactly the same shape. One description of a parabola involves a point, the focus, and a line, the directrix. The focus does not lie on the directrix. The parabola is the locus of points in that plane that are equidistant from both the directrix and the focus. Another description of a parabola is as a conic section created from the intersection of a right circular conical surface and a plane which is parallel to another plane which is tangential to the conical surface. A third description is algebraic. A parabola is a graph of a quadratic function. And mainly the main consideration of the parabola is the parabola is in U-shaped in graph, and it's the graph of quadratic function. It has two points, one is path and one is function. And the main basics of the parabola is the main key points are available in this graph with this U-shape. Thank you for watching about parabola.